Now, let's go to Browse, where you can search our entire catalog. On the left-hand side, you'll have a number of different filter options to help you find exactly what you are looking for. You can refine your search by activity type, level of difficulty, skill, certification body, and more. With the free account, you'll be able to develop your skills with a limited selection of courses and skills assessments. When you upgrade and become a Cybrary Insider Pro member, you'll have full access to our more than 1,500 learning activities. One of our most popular learning activities is our career paths. A career path provides you with a development plan designed to help you gain the knowledge and skills you need to find a specific job role. Like other learning activities, you can filter our career paths by difficulty level. If you find a job you're interested in and want to learn more, click into a career path. The career path page includes the job requirements and responsibilities, as well as the skills and tools you'll learn and certifications you'll be prepared for when finished. To start the career path, simply click Enroll Now. Next, in our navigation menu is My Learning, which is the central repository of your learning activities, past, present, and future. The in progress and completed tabs are organized by activity type and show what you're currently working on and you've already finished. When in progress, you can click to view a full breakdown of the learning activity to see where you are. In completed, you'll be able to see your scores from assessments or practice tests you've taken, as well as your certificates of completion. Saved items captures any learning activities that you've bookmarked to start at a later date. If you change your mind, all you need to do is unlock the bookmark to remove the learning activity.